and made you into the person that you are today. It was first Adam and then Eve. But you are a part of that heritage. So what are you going to do? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Repeat after me. Lift your hands to heaven. Lord, I come before you today. An empty vessel. Christian people don't want to admit it, but I have sinned, Lord. Now I'm coming home. I'm standing at that place in the Garden of Eden. Oh, I'm connected to the promise. I'm connected to that promise, Lord. And give me longevity, a new life. Hallelujah. Because I do not want to die in this circumstance. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Let's give God some praise up again.
Thank you, God, for the divine favor.